Right, my bike. Oh shit. There you go. The car, Coronet Peaks.
Love it.
We're loving it.
Spectacular.
Yeah, a bit of taking in the views. Not as sunny as yesterday, but still bloody good.
Right conditions.
Yeah, I'm happy there's not too much wind. Top of Coronet Peak. First time riding here, so we're gonna pick a trail, and that's the right one. Alright, we're dropping in the actually cross country trail. Probably a bit more scenic. Funny, there are no berms here, so it's quite loose. Probably catching up with your riders when the trails cross.
Stay on the trail, Jacko, stay on the trail.
Yeah, this loose stuff, man. The cross country trail is definitely a bit different than I expected. Pretty awesome.
Not an XC trail.
There's not an XC trail. Do I got some mechanical?
Pin at the bottom. Pin just there.
Can you work it back? I reckon this being broken off might not help.
Oh.
There's a whole thing missing here.
Oh, really? Oh,
yeah, it's got one here and one here.
I've got heaps of normal ones for you.
Well, they are strong. Put it in your pants, let's go.
I'll put it in the front of my...
Is it going to fall out?
Nah. Sack. It's hard enough to get in, it won't fall out.
Got it's got teeth on it. Sturdy,
right? Dirk had to remove his derailleur. And a significant piece broke off. So he's going chainless the rest of this trail.
He's on the phone.
I'm going to go out the back. Go around him. Go, work out what
go,
I'm doing.
Go,
let me just go out the back till I work out what I'm doing.
Go, Dirk, go. Now you go, mate. go, Jackal. Jackal's doing well with the chain. Keeping the pace up.
English big chainless at the shop and
home tonight. Good effort, Dirk. Oh. All right, and that's it.
Oh.
Different lines this time.
It's going to burn out in a minute as well. But anyway.
You won't need it from here on.
No. That'd be awesome. Oh. Yes.
I'm going to follow. I'll have to keep it on.
There goes Jailers. The damage is derailer. Then we've deep got scrunchy run. He's going really fast. Woo! Nasty. Whew. Yeah, man. You're doing it.
You're trying to get the air on the camera.
You're dropping. Hopping yet. Oh. Hello, hello. Oh.
Ooh, the Lucy. Yes. All right. Oh yeah. The better option. Which way are we going? Oh. The downhill trail, but it has some really sketchy features. Blind and sketch, not a good combo. So we're taking it easy. This be? Oh, a little hockey. Following B, she's a responsible rider. Get good lines, B. Yeah. Oh my. What the fuck? Let's have a look. So there's a drop. Oops. Oh,
but you'll go slow off this. Or we will.
I think it should go pretty slow.
Yeah, dozy. Yeah.
Anyway, let's preserve ourselves.
Yeah, buddy. Ooh. Fucking great.
Yeah.
A lot of compression going on.
Yeah, I know. How is it?
Wasn't ready for that. No, that's definitely a techie trail. Yeah, I saw that.
You
go, B. Go get them. The big dogs. Oh. Yeah, one flag. A yellow one. Okay, oh, that's a sketchy one that we saw from the lift. It's Adam Deco. Different trail than we did this morning. Skinny. A proper single trail.
pedal without a chain, all right?
Oh. That is weird, wow. Oh yeah. Pretty cool, I have to say. First part is not really enjoyable. It is better. Can't see what's coming. Nice hip. Oh, that is cool though.
Oh yeah. That was awesome.